Thursday, May 10th, and my towers arrive. Lance has started on digging the trench to go from the ham shack out to the tower. And I've been busy opening up the tower. That thing standing up is the base, which is, at the moment, it's upside down. And there's two tower sections behind it. And over here we have the cage that goes into the ground. And three more sections. The one on the left is the top. And there's the trench down along the side of the garage. Lance has this nice, shiny new excavator that he's rented. No scratches on it yet. Right in here is where the tower's going to go. We need a 10-foot deep hole, 4-foot square. Over 8 feet now. See how much more down arm he has to go.
Almost. Real close. Should probably go down just a little bit further.
Yeah. All right. Bigger than 4 foot square, but that's needed to do that in order to do the digging down at the depth. So that big cage fits down in here and 2 yards of concrete. Well, it's Monday, May 14th, and Lance is in the ditch. And he's working on the conduits to go from the ham shack out to the tower. So we're putting in a 3-inch line, so that should be large enough. So it comes down, makes a sweep, and goes up here to the corner. And we'll take care of those when the cage gets put in. Well, it's Wednesday. We have the cage here assembled. So it's a 10-foot long cage. And it's got these three threaded rods. And they're getting ready to get down in the hole.
lift and I'll spin. That's it?
Too much. Back a little bit.
Yeah, I'd go back just a hair.
Right there you go. Right there.
Right on.
Can I come out of the holder?
Can you what?
Can I come out of the holder?
Yeah.
Well, I got the tower base all in, the conduit brought up in the center. And it was good that we had Lance and his crew here. It took a little bit of work to get that just right, a little bit of extra digging in the hole. So glad it's in, and more concrete tomorrow.
Taking tips from me. I'm not a concrete guy.
How deep was it?
10'6".
And the tower base is all in.